What's up guys, what's going on? So wish you all a very happy Christmas day and also for the coming new year. And so guys, follow this channel can help you become a better artist. And today we will draw Godzilla versus Shimo dragon, but this is quite challenging for me making it realistic, but I can do it. So let's begin. So this video is going to be very useful for the beginner artist, and this video will help you how we can measuring a human or dragon body freehand. Let's see. First of all, we will make a overall measurement of its face. So from that we will draw a circle, and from its middle point we will make a horizontal line, you can see. So now let's move on to our next step, in which we will draw the frozen spine, frozen bone, its neck, you can see. So I am eagerly waiting for the Godzilla X Kong movie, because it will see the fight between Shimo Titan and Godzilla. She is really going to be quite surprising. So guys, tell me your opinion, what do you think, and how did you like this drawing, and comment below on give me your opinion. So there is something wrong with the bone on top of its head. We will make it a little bigger, like this. So now after drawing its neck bone, then we will do shading or coloring in it. To give 3D effect in it, we will have to pay proper attention to some lightning and shadow effect. When we will do coloring in it,